If someone can break the BOP it button, I'll give them $1,000, but I get to choose their breaking tool. Ed gets the world's smallest BOP it. It's an inflatable hammer.
Aww.
BOP it, twist it, and break it.
At least start the BOP it.
This is just cushioning it. It really doesn't help at all.
To see more breaks, tap the link below.